Above my house, basically, way out there, way. I live 2 kens way over there. You can't even, it's far over there, about 5 miles. It takes about a 5 mile drive just to get to the foot of this hill. The freeway, you can actually see it, just clear cut way over there. You can see where all the big buildings are and stuff. Pomona and Tortilla Flats. Whoa, this bike's, whoa. This thing's heavy, man. It's starting to push me down the hill, man. All right. Oh, goddamn brakes. Oh. Brakes need adjusted really bad. I almost don't have any back brakes. I'll have to check that out, man. Kind of a little bit of rowdy. So he went up that hill like nothing. A lot of baby little cottontails, not jackrabbits, they're cottontails. They look like a cottontail. Another little baby bunny rabbit. Yeah, those are cottontails. I saw 2 of them coming up here. A lot of wildlife up here in the hills above LA, believe it or not. Coyotes and mountain lions, all kinds of shit up in here, man. I rocked up on a mountain lion when I lived down in Arcadia, back up on the, well, when I used to hike over there. I gotta check my brakes and that. I'm right up there somewhere. Somebody's standing over there. He's hiding in the bushes right there. I see him. Somebody down here too. What's up, man? That looked pretty cool. Shift everything back around. Ah, we're supposed to leave. Oh, my fucking back brakes are gone, man. What the hell? Woo, doggies. Those things are fucking so hot. I just burnt the fuck out of my fingers. Oh, yeah, they're hotter than fuck. They're just hot, man. I just torched. God damn. Yeah, the brakes. I think I'm gonna have to replace one of my pads. I need to adjust them. They're just hot right now. They're fucking overheated. And my back brakes are non-existent right now. I gotta be careful, man.